have to tell you, I absolutely love the iOverlander app that I've been using to find campsites for free. So this is our spot tonight. As of right now, there's not anyone here but us. Somebody else could come. These are some castle ruins in Austin, Nevada. As you can see, here we are. The aliens here. It's gonna be a beautiful sunset, and we should see lots of stars tonight.
Picnic tables over here and a fire pit, so we went around and gathered some wood. So we're getting ready to have a little fire. We just had our dinner. Finally got to have a campfire.
It's April 1st, and this is the first campfire that we've had since we left on January the 25th. It's a long time. Standing here at Rhodes Cabin in the Great Basin National Park. We drove up here today. This is another park that there's so much of it that's closed right now due to the elevation and the snow. So we're gonna go out on this little trail. We stop at the visitor center. And there's a little nature hike around Visitor Center, and so we're just going to take a little hike and see what we can see, and then it's really pretty. There's a cave here, but those have to that has to be done by park ranger led, and to go into the cave, and those are sold out. We are hiking the Great Basin National Park.
Mountain View Nature Trail, 3 miles.
Here we go.
Point 3 miles. where there was a creek that would run that way, and then this would be the discharge up.
Is this where there's...
And for gold.
This peak back here is Wheeler Peak, and it's the highest point in the park at 13,063 feet. There's no way to get up there other than like a 20-mile hike. I guess the trail keeps going. This thing is really cool though. It shows us the different peaks and the different directions. This mountain out here is Mount Moriah. And this out here is Notch Peak and Snake Valley and House Range.
Keeps going. Maybe it's a loop, I don't know. But we're doing it. We're at display number 4, which is this bush right here. There we go. There's a tree.
Utah's gonna be amazing. This is not a bad view. It's very pretty. It's really warm today too. It's kind of disappointing when they have everything shut down and it's in the 70s. But I guess it doesn't open up until May.
This is the original entrance to Lehman Caves. It was at this spot, about 1885, that Ab Lehman first entered the cave. From then until 1940, when the present tunnel was constructed, this natural entrance was used by people visiting the cave. Now, I also read down there in the visitor center that this part of the cave entrance was used by Indians as a burial site. He didn't discover the cave, he just explored it deeper than the Indians. So, this is also an Indian burial site right here. Pretty cool.
Okay, it looks like we have almost completed our 0.3-mile hike of the Great Basin National Park.
Thanks, the water definitely.
It would be nice if we could do a little bit more exploring. I'm surprised that door's open.
But it is open. You can hear a really cool echo. Echo!
Wow. Alright, we're going. We're going to shut the door before we get in trouble. And I guess... I guess that's it. For our day in the Great Basin National Park.
Yep. Okay.
So let's move on.
14. Let's go. Next.
were looking for BLM land to camp on, and we're not sure if we made the wrong turn or not, but we've got out here, and there's a bunch of cow, and there's some cowboys or cowgirls that are rounding them up. So we're just going to sit right here and see if we can turn around or what we need to do.
Is this the road that goes around the lake then?
There's a mama and her baby. Entertainment for the night. This little baby right here. Yes, yeah, the cows are all out of our way. I can't even see them anymore, but I can hear them. I Overlander has again led us to an amazing free spot to camp. Nice and quiet. There probably won't be anybody out here. We might make it through here. Go on, little guy.